me as if I was your first lover.